Hello everybody and welcome back to Assetto Corsa, and we are in a time attack with the KTM Crossbow R, a car I do not like. Let's get into it! Why is there a red flashing light? I'm confused. Track I've never been to before as well. Oh wow. Yeah, don't freaking brake and turn in. Oh god, whoa! You can't brake in the turns at all. I don't like this track. What? I thought that was not. That was wrong. Okay. I thought that was just straight at the start. This. Oh well, that was a corner we're going into. Like, I don't need a brake for that. There's a lady. No, I need a brake. Whoa, that's it, rip. Not the way to take that corner. Oh god, that was bad. Remember, when it says brake at this checkpoint, it actually means brake, because rip if you don't, like those straight lines will tell you. God, it's bumpy. last line. Can't sort of just lag off around that corner because you can't slow down fast enough for the next one. Oh, come on. Power down! Come on, power. Oh, I forgot about this turn again. This is rip. Oh no, I think I did badly. Oh, he ripped himself there. Ripped himself again. That's the thing, after the thing, it carries on in a straight line, so if you've got a curvy track, you're knackered. Yeah, I did bad. I presume I got nothing. Oh, I got silver, what the? This is now a race at Imola. Which is going to be fun in this piece of shite. Bump it. Did I rip that guy off the track? Oh no. Ow. Oh god. I'm wavy. Change it down. Come on, game. Thank you. lost it again. I'm going off the course. Who cares though? Oh, shut up! I'm on Skype! I'm reading my phone! Please! This sucks. Really? Power for me. This car is shitty. You gotta remember to brake here. Oh, that's ripped. I ripped. This is me ripping right now. You know, I hate this game. Not this game, this car. Oh my god. Okay, away we go again. Bounce, spinning! Slightly crashing. Look at the suspension mark from there. Wee. Fuck it, let's do donuts. Let's just do donuts, everybody, because this is all this car wants to do. Can't even do them probably. What the f- Do a donut, come on. I don't like this car. And the trouble is, I've got to like it to get to the silver or whatever it is after novice. Oh god. Is there any of these that we know? Another race at Imola? I don't want another race at Imola. That one's third. Do one at Nürburgring. Let's go. I know how to race this track. A little bit. Hopefully. Tired. My tooth hurts so much. It is literally rip. Thank you. come on. Oh my, I just spent so long on this track of the BMWs, I don't know my way around it. Rip my game for a second. I don't know this part of the track, what's this? Do I know this bit? I do know this bit, I think. Push it. Push it to the limit. You're only the second of a car to actually power slide around that corner. Power, come on! That's bad. Everyone involved. Whoa. Oh, come on. No. I'm just having fun in this now. This is fun. But hey, screw you. Don't ask me how that was the fastest corner cutting, I don't know. Oh god. At least the BMW didn't do it again on the second lap. You know what? Screw yous up! Get off of the track! Get off of the track! Watch as that power slide in your death. That was a mistake! Can I now say that I hate this car? Don't get it wrong, it's fun! But not for racing. I'm now just using this as a drift car because this isn't good at racing. Biggest drift of all time! There's a drift slash rally car. It's fantastic. power sliding again. This isn't sheer driving pleasure. This is sheer shit. This is a good drift car, that's about it. Oh! Big drift now! Yeah, I don't like this car. Now just trying to pounce about it. And that worked, did work out because the front wheel was long. I might have to put some brakes on this. Woohoo! Because all I'm doing now is drifting it, unraveling it. Rally car now! Definitely a rally car. We're just giving runs better than that, right? Oh, really? This could be the end of this series. Oh! Did I screw guy over? Yes, I did. That's good. Watch some power sliding, everybody. She looks half decent drifting. Until I do stuff like that. Cameraman! Ha ha. So not good for the first two corners. I went for the biggest accident of the year. Bang! This guy's just stopped, angry. Apparently only half of my cylinders are working. It's only popping one exhaust. I hate that car with a passion, everybody. And it could kill this series. Because I can't get past it, apparently. I don't know. I'll give it a try. But thank you all for watching. Bang! And I'll see you all in the next one.